3 Rescue 325 respond for report of a fire, Townhouse Shooter Street, Sackville Street area, South Tac 3.
Toronto Fire, this is Rescue 325. Corrected address for this is 378 Shooter. We have a working fire. Further reports to follow.
Roger, TAC 3.
Recent scene, shooter backing up, Rescue 325.
Roger, pump 330. Roger, pump
Number 333, Captain, can you advise your crew to feed us the line all the way up? We're going to the fourth floor, we are par 3, we're sending a line.
Trying to fire copies.
Rescue 325, Captain, to Rescue 325 driver, charge that line.
Park, Robert.
Rescue 325 driver, please advise when you want the water.
On a fire, Rescue 325 captain, we have application of agent.
Roger, Rescue 325 captain.
Toronto Fire Squad 313 on scene. Be advised, we need police to respond and block traffic coming eastbound on shooter.
Roger, squad.
Tunnel fire, this is 325
captain. We have a balcony
fire on the fourth floor. Primary service in the building is complete. All clear.
Toronto fire copies, balcony fire, fourth floor. Primary all clear.
Toronto fire from 314 is on scene, moving forward, fire 3.
Rush.
Toronto fire from 332 is on scene.
Tower on scene.
Roger.
Comfort 333 Captain, this is Rescue 325 Captain. We have your cruiser secondary served throughout this, at this address
378. Air Light 332 is on speed.
Roger, Air Light.
33 Captain, this is Rescue 325 Captain. And you have your crew do a secondary search in the unit at 378.
Command Squad 313, be advised, we're going to do a check of Unit 380, which is the adjacent east side unit. Fire unit is an end unit.
Tower 333, Captain, can you set up to the roof?
Toronto Fire Primary Search on the main floor is complete, all clear.
Turn
for a 333 Captain to Rescue 325 driver, charge that line.
Water coming on the 65.
Car 33 is on scene.
Bumper 332 Captain, this is Rescue 325. Can you come up to the balcony and bring a vent saw? We're going to need to open up some soffit here.
Yeah, Roger, that's the...
Car 33 is taking command. We're parked on Sutton Avenue, just behind the building.
Toronto Fire copies command. Can you confirm the address, please?
It looks like 378 on shooter.
325 Captain to command. I confirm the unit, the townhouse is Unit 378 Shooter Street. 378 Shooter.
Toronto Fire copies, 378 shooter.
Toronto Fire, 314, primary search, second floor, complete, all clear.
Okay.
G33, 332, Captain. We're going to the roof, R4. We're bringing up a vent saw and pipe pulls. From the exterior, looks like they got some heat in the eaves, so we're bringing up a vent saw.
Roger, 33.
Pump 315, Captain, the Chief 33. Did you want us to be writ?
Uh, Roger, you can be IRIT.
Chief 33, this is 314, third floor, primary search, all clear.
Front of fire, Roger.
Command, squad 313, Captain.
Go ahead, squad 313, Captain.
Command, be advised, unit 380, east side of the fire unit, has been checked, primary, secondary. All clear, also on the fourth floor deck, no signs of extension. We've got a crew member bringing forward one of our large saws for overhaul in the fire area.
Roger.
Command, squad 313, Captain.
Attention all crews, they're at Tower 333. Watch from above, there is a falling metal flashing.
Command Squad 313, to tack on to that message, there is glass in the area of that flashing that's at risk of being broken. If we could make sure that nobody's standing on the west side of 378 for glass.
Roger, can I, are there any available crews that can have one throw some tape on that sidewalk to keep crews away?
Command, it's Airlines 333. Be advised, we're stationed at Shooter and Regent Street. Shooter and Regent.
Command, Toronto Fire, ETN, 10 minutes.
Roger, Toronto Fire. We've got primary and secondary complete in the fire unit and the unit next door. Bulk of the fire is knocked down, and we're checking for extension.
Roger.
Toronto Fire, rescue 325, ambulance 935 on scene.
935. Command, squad 313, Captain.
Go ahead.
Command, be advised, the fire is evolving, stacking.
and some decorative sidewalls. There's an extensive amount of cutting and overhaul just to make sure we expose it all so we can make this fire knocked down.
Roger.
Toronto Fire copy. Roger, Chief 30. Toronto Fire copies last transmission.
G33 is Rescue 325, Captain. The fire has been knocked down. The main body of fire has been knocked down. We're checking for extension.
Roger, 325, Captain.
Command, Squad 313, Captain.
Go ahead, 313, Captain.
Command, if you have a crew available, we're working on the fourth floor. We still are flowing water. If we could get a crew to bring some salvage covers to the third floor and maybe do some covering, we've got water coming through into the living space on the third floor.
Roger. Command to Aerial 315, do you have a task? Command Aerial 315, Cap.
Aerial 315, Captain, go ahead.
Roger, can you bring up some salvage covers to the third floor?
Railco, Aerial 315, driver, can you bring some salvage covers to the front entrance?
Command Squad 313, Captain.
Go ahead, 313, Captain.
Command, we've got a sprinkler head going off as well. Stairs leading from third floor to the roof. We've got crew headed to the basement to try to get that shut off.
Hey, Roger, which crew is that that's heading down there?
That was Pump 314, Captain.
Roger.
Aerial 315, Captain. Can you repeat that last transmission?
Aerial 315, driver. Can you bring some covers to the front entrance?
Roger, on the way.
Command to all crews at 378 Shooter Street. Be advised, staging is going to be in the rear at the command vehicle.
Rescue 325 to Rescue 325 Captain to Command. All right, just a quick update. We have some crews doing some exploration for extension. We found a little bit of fire in the roof, the front over where the original fire was. We're proceeding to opening it up and making sure that everything is out.
Roger, Rescue 325 Captain.
Rescue 325 Captain, this is Buffer 314 Captain. Is that sprinkler head just slowing down on the inside? 314 Captain, Squad 313, affirmative, you've got it shut off, Sonny. Thank you. Buffer 314 Captain, this is Rescue 325. No, the water is not flowing from the inside sprinkler. Go ahead. Sonny, while you're down there, if you have any ability to silence the fire alarm, that would be helpful. Having a look around. 233, this is 315 Captain. Be advised, too, we're going to require hydro here. We have water making its way all the way down the utilities in the basement.
Roger, Hydro is attending. Toronto Fire, this is Shooter Street Command. Can you get an ETA for Hydro?
Roger, Command.
Rescue 325 Captain to Command. We're requesting a bridge because there's a gas line that's been exposed to a serious amount of heat here, so we're going to request a bridge on scene.
Roger, Toronto Fire, do you copy?
Roger, Enbridge was requested at the time of dispatch as well, so they're usually 30 to 45 minutes, and it's been about 25 minutes now.
Roger, can you pass on an update to them?
Will go. Shooter Command, Toronto Fire.
Go ahead, Toronto Fire.
Yeah, Hydro's about 20 minutes out. I'm trying to find out about Enbridge. Your ETN is 30 minutes, but I have to wait for the size up. I need to stand by on that for now.
Roger.
Command, squad 313, Captain.
Go ahead, 313, Captain.
Command, there is overhaul still continuing. There's going to be extensive overhaul. It is required. There looks like the fire extended into the roof, so that's continuing.
Roger, are you going to need any more manpower up there?
33, squad 313, Captain. That's negative. We've got most crews off there. Little to no smoke. It's just working. We've got adequate resources at this time.
Roger.
Shooter Command, Toronto Fire. Shooter Command, Toronto Fire.
Go ahead, Toronto Fire.
We just found out about both Enbridge and Hydro are 20 minutes out, and I can take your report for the 30-minute timer.
Roger, we've got primary and secondary complete. Exposure has also been checked and clear. We shut out the sprinklers. We're continuing to chase fire in the roof, doing overhaul. We've got adequate resources here.
Copy that, Chief.
Squad 313, Captain. This is Rescue 325, Captain. On the west side of the building, there's a large piece of sheet metal hanging from the side of the building, maybe taken off.
325, squad 313 received. We've got it. Captain, squad 313, Captain, is that the piece that you need to move?
That's affirmative.
Command squad 313, Captain.
Go ahead, squad 313, Captain.
Command, overhaul is mostly complete and fire under control.
Roger. Fire under control. Toronto Fire, do you copy?
That's affirmative.
Toronto Fire Rescue 325, Enbridge on scene.
Roger, Rescue 325.
Command, Rescue 325, driver. Enbridge is asking if you want the gas shut off to the building.
Shooter command, Toronto Fire.
Go ahead, Toronto Fire.
Can 40 minutes.
Roger. We've got the fire under control. The primary and secondary are complete. The exposures are clear. You can just continue the timer.
Roger, Chief.
G33 to Toronto Fire, we're going to be breaking down, right?
Roger, Chief.
Rescue driver, can we shut down the 65? Shut down the 65, or we'll keep the 45.
Local, stand by.
Shooter Command to Toronto Fire. Can you have the investigator give me a call on my cell phone?
Welcome.
Command Squad 313, Captain.
Go ahead, 313, Captain.
Command, I think you can go last stops on this. Squad 313 is coming down with our equipment. 65 line is being broken down by a couple of crews. 45 is going to remain in place. And I believe pump 333 crew is going to stay on the fourth floor.
Roger, squad 313, Captain. Roger.
Command Squad 313, Captain.
Go ahead, Squad 313, Captain.
Command 333 pump remains on the fourth floor, but they probably could use a release crew. Do you have one available?
We've started to clear RIT and don't know which crews are available right now. Stand by for a second.
Squad 313 received.
Squad 313, Captain. I've got hydro here. They're just going to pull the meter on that. Is that all that's required?
Command Squad 313, can you repeat, please?
We've got hydro here. They're just going to pull the meter on 378. Is that all you require?
That's affirmative. We're coming down for face-to-face now.
Roger.
332, we're out and rehabbing and helping pick up all the 332's out and rehabbing.
Roger, 332. When you're clear or available, can you relieve 333 on the top floor?
Yeah, Roger. We just came down from there, but give us a few minutes. We'll go back up.
Roger.
Toronto Fire Car 30 is clear on shooter returning to station 332.
Car 30.
Command Squad 313, Captain.
Go ahead.
Command, Enbridge is on scene and they've shut off the gas. He's standing by when we're ready to escort him to the deck where the fire originated to inspect that gas line up there.
Roger.
Crew, 332 Captain.
Go ahead.
Yeah, 332 Crew, when you guys are good to go, help Matt pack up for that large volume that was left dry and then meet me on the roof.
Roger.
Command 332 Captain, we're back on the roof for Firewatch.
Roger, 332.
Command, this is Aerial 315, Captain. Do you have an assignment for us at this time?
Not at this time, but stand by.
Three 25, driver. Is this your box ladder up here?
Car 33 of Toronto Fire, we're going mobile. Command.
Roger, command.
Re-14, Captain. Sonny, is this your attic ladder up here, or is this off the rescue?
That's rescue 325's attic ladder.
Yeah, Roger. Can you send someone up here to get it? Not that guy.
We're on our way.
I didn't mean you, Cap. There must be somebody down there.
We're available.
Car 33, the Toronto Fire, we're going to be clearing apparatus. The only apparatus that can remain on scene is Rescue 325 at this time. Can you send me another apparatus for a fire watch?
33, say again. 33, say again.
I'll tell him. Toronto Fire, this is Rescue 325, Captain. Chief 33 is clearing all apparatus, exception of Rescue 325, and requesting an apparatus for fire watch at this location, 378 Shooter.
325, Toronto Fire copies.
Chief 33, this is Fit 33. Do you require EMS on scene still?
That's negative. Clear all outside agencies.
Roll call, I'll let them know.
Command, Squad 313, Captain.
Shooter command, Rescue 325 driver.
Chief 33, this is Fit 33.
Shooter Commander, 5325 driver. Enbridge is just requesting, or asking if he's able to clear. He's capped all the lines up top and he's shut off the meter to the house. Shooter Commander, 2325 driver. Enbridge is requesting permission to clear. He's capped all the lines on the roof and shut off the gas to the house. Chief 33, this is Rescue 325 Captain. Just confirming that we, the police are authorized to reopen Shooter Street.
Yeah, that's affirmative.
Toronto Fire, this is Rescue 325 Captain. We've had the last inspection of the area where there was a fire with a thermology camera. The highest readings were low 20s. Low 20 Celsius.
Toronto Fire, copy.
Toronto Fire Rescue 325 driver.
Rescue 325 driver, go ahead.
Toronto Fire, can you notify Toronto Works with a hydrant in front of 388 Shooter at the northwest corner of Shooter and Sashwell that's been used and could use the service?
Wilco, 388 Shooter.
Roger, thank you.
Shooter Street.
Roger, pump 313.
And we're beginning firewatch at 378 Shooter Street. Can I use the first attack one?
Thanks.
Front fire, is that affirmative?
That's affirmative, thank you.
Then first walk through fire watch, highest temperature was 19 degrees.
Roger, 313 Captain.